to the inside of Ralphie's body. Our field trip starts in the mouth. Today, we will learn about the organs of the body and how they work together to produce the phenomenon known as...
life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, little kid. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl. It's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pen of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard. Just let it know. I would hear you courtside, not the middle row. All good love in a minute, though. I can't stress about no bitch, cause I'm a timid soul. Plus, I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. Got a phone party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk.
Yeah, say some.
Man, I'm thirsty.
It is I, the stomach. This bottomless pit is my lair. When my enzymes roam free, you will be digested, and that is my decree. Silly dress? The heart might have a better guess.
All aboard the bloodstream. Next stop, the heart. Just check this out. I see you, Nipper Red Blood Cells. I'm responsible for pumping them to Ralphie's organs and tissues.
That means you must be the heart.
Ah, you seek to find your loved one. Let me show you how it's done.
Oh,
kids doing here?
Our teacher told us she was here. What did you do to her?
Whoa. Ask Mr. Brainiac, the know-it-all. He'll guide you to your teacher.
Let's take the nerves up to the brain. I'm sure he'll know where Miss Frizzle is.
Welcome to my domain. I am the brain, lord of the human body.
We were told you could help us find Miss Frizzle.
Allow me to brainstorm.
That's the royalty.
In the nose. This deep breath will take you to her.
Ew! It's so sticky! Wait, is that Miss Frizzle? Oh no! Those boogers have her trapped. What do we do?
Mucus has the important function of trapping foreign substances such as me in the nose. Does anyone know how the body gets rid of those substances?
Sneezing!
Because next week, we're going to learn about the moon!
Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip with a friend!
No way!
Got a Lambo through the avenue. Reading with them with an attitude. Give a shout out to them white boys.